Hello everybody, it's me, a friendly porcupine. What I bring you today is a Mega Construx Call of Duty knockoff, not real Mega Construx, clear container. Brought to you this time by an unknown company. Yes, that's right, I don't know what company produced this set. Ay, ay, ay. Regardless, it retails for $2.90. Because I guess you could say it's $3, but that's what I saw the seller selling it for, so that's what I placed it there. It consists of 7 pieces, because I had to count up all of the pieces. Enough of that, let's get straight into review. This right here is the clear container. Wow, clearly you guys can see right through it. So that is super cool. I wish Mega Construx could do one like this, it would have been tough, but hey, at least knockoffs did it. However, I also wish Mega Construx did not do it, because I know how they do their glass pieces. Super stiff, super tight, easy to crack, and hard to remove. So yeah, their glass pieces are not good, however, their aesthetic for Mega Bloks is good. This one right here, what I really like about it is you can see easily, super easily what's true inside, right? So let's say if we put a snowmobile, for example, right? You can see it easily and display it well. And that's exactly what you bought the set for. Now also notice, this side of the container is super clear and smooth, versus this side is much more like a container. Of course, this is designed so you can actually display your set. Let's say you got a super cool, you know, snowmobile, you display it like that. And if you wanna troop it out, boom, you troop it out like that. Now, there's a problem with this set you guys probably did not notice. Check this out. Once you open it, right, it is very easy for the container to lose the door. This is what I'm talking about. Boom, just like that. That can be a little problematic, especially when you try to open the container or when you try to close it. You see how it opens and it leaves it open on that side? That's not good. How about this one? This one, this door is fine. It's just that little annoying problem right there. See how it's not connected? Now watch this. When I... Right? I open it because it can still be a little difficult. I open it. Now it's time to close, right? Boom. It just comes off. And that right there is an annoying problem. Believe me. Every single time. Fortunately, it's very easy to fix. You just adjust, but you're gonna have to keep doing that again. As for the container, it's kind of easy to take apart, kind of not. So, let me show you. Boom, you take this apart, those are easy. These little doors right here, oh, this puppy is hard. But it's just because, I mean, if Mega Bloks, if Mega Construx did this, it would have been a nightmare, because you'd probably snap something. Fortunately, it wasn't so hard. Now you remove this right here, right? You remove this, boom. Oh, 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 no, 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 no. Wow, so see, sometimes it's super easy. Sometimes it's just super tight. Okay, there we go. So everything can come apart just like that. Now, let's move this away. This is how the set comes in the bag. That's right, because I actually ordered two. So let's open this up. Oh, oh. Okay, okay, good, good, good. Excellent. So this is the nice clear side that you get for the container. Now let's open up this one. You know, the way you rip it, sometimes it makes you feel like you broke something. Okay, excellent. This stupid plastic baggie out of here. You too. Okay, excellent. So these are all the pieces that you get. Now, here's something that you can do that's super, uber, duper cool, right? You can get a container that has two clear sides, or get a container that has two of these. So you choose which one you like. Now for this demonstration, I'm gonna build one with two. So let's go ahead and make it happen. Wait, it's the wrong one. Yeah. Okay, excellent. This is the right one. So you build it like this. You attach this like that. Right? Excellent. Get it attached. Good, good. Now, there's also another problem I forgot to mention. There is no instruction. So if you don't know how to build a container, too bad, too sad for you, you can't build it. But fortunately, you're watching this video, so I'm showing you right now. I guess that makes up for their lack of instructions. Shame on you, knockoff. Shame on you. Didn't care about the people who don't know how to build containers. Shame on you. Especially the people who are just new to bricks, you know what I mean? Okay, now what I've noticed, you see? That's weird, right? But that's without this little piece, right? So if we attach this, yeah, I attach it right, boom, 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 boom. Excellent, now hold the shape. Then we just attach the last top piece, right? There we go, boom, boom. Excellent, now look at this container. Now you have one with two double clear sides. Why is this excellent? Let me demonstrate. Now it makes it even easier to see what's inside, which is just beautiful. Come on, chica. Except the doors are always hard to open, as usual. Now it's time to build the next container. Attached, easy. Now there you go. You get two versions. You can get the one, you just click on container. You can get the one, that's a container, just fully clear. So yeah, there you go. That's pretty cool. I really like how you can actually do that. So that's why it's a good idea to order two. Another thing I forgot to mention right here is, of course, you get all of your studs where a figure can actually stand. So that's excellent, as well as on the inside. The doors are still pretty hard to open. Okay, there we go. Figure right in there. Easy peasy, not a problem. And the last problem, right here. You see with the doors? Just like all of the knockoffs, that hole right there is not big enough to stick a peg in. So yeah, that's a bummer. So basically, the official Mega Bloks doesn't have that problem. That's why the official Mega Construx would have done this better, just for the doors. Other than that, as for the plastic material, knockoffs do it better, because, you know, it's less likely to break. All right. So now, everybody, it is final judgment time. For the aesthetics, I give this set a 9 out of 10. It's very easy to see what's inside. So that's excellent, that's what you want for a clear container. For playability, I give the set a 7 out of 10. Like I've mentioned before, the doors have that weird knockoff door syndrome where it doesn't close all the way or something. Sometimes when pops off and it just gets annoying. Not to mention how you can't stick a peg in there. You can stick a pencil in there, but you can't stick a peg. And of course, you can make two versions of the container. Flat side container, container side container. So there you go. For the value, I give the set an 8 out of 10. It would have been excellent if the set could come with a cool figure. So that way it feels more like a set, but then it would be also more justifiable to charge a higher price, maybe like $5. But then no, it wouldn't, it's a fucking knockoff. Like, bruh, come on. Unless they gave us a super cool figure, maybe some more terrains, you know. You know how they like done the containers before, it would've been cool. But it's also very nice and simple just to get, you know, let's say, oh, I don't want the figure and extra random stuff, I just want the container. So there you go. Unfortunately, it's not really a set, but it is a piece that's valuable that you can buy. And last but not least for the build, I give it an 8 out of 10. It's such a shame there is no instruction, especially for people who are just starting with bricks, so that's a bummer. And for how the actual pieces fit, because that's part of the build, I'd say it does a pretty good job, especially for a knockoff. It's stable, the pieces are somewhat relatively easy to take off, but not when you have a super tight door, which isn't that common. I mean, I only have one, but from all the other containers, there hasn't been a serious problem. So yeah, that brings us to our final score, which I give an 8 out of 10. It's a B. Welp everybody, thank you very much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video, maybe you learned something new. And if you like the video, be sure to give it a like. And as always, if you want to see more content from a friendly porcupine, you know what to do. Hit subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next video. Oh, got a weird pine in my teeth. Take care, my comrades. I'll see you in the next video. Catch you guys later. Get you some more tea. Oh, man. These are some good tea.